Five rail cars derailed from a Union Pacific train on the city's south side this morning. It happened inside the Union Pacific rail yard near Quintana Road. We're told the flat car derailed on a curb and clipped the backside of another rail car carrying vehicles. Union Pacific is now investigating.